foreign cars filled with fuel, it isn't ours. And wearing cotton we didn't grow. He's got the red, white, blue, blind hound farm. Semper Fi tattooed on his left arm. Spent a little more in the store for a tag. In the back it says USA. He's just made in America. He loves his wife, and she's that wife that decorates on the 4th of July, but says every day is Independence Day. She's golden rule, teaches school. Some folks say it isn't cool, but she says the pledge of allegiance anyway. The red, white, blue, flying high on the farm. Semper Fi tattooed on his left arm. Spent a little more in the store for a tag. In the back it says USA. He won't buy nothing that he can't fix. With WD-40 and a Craftsman wrench, he ain't prejudiced. He's just made in America. Born in a heartland, raised up a family, a King James and Uncle Sam. Semper Fi tattooed on his left arm. Spent a little more in the store for a tag. In the back it says USA. Won't buy nothing that he can't fix. With WD-40 and a Craftsman wrench, he ain't prejudiced. He's just made in America.
At a spot where the wildflowers grow, and I pick a few, cause she don't tell me to. I go out with my boys alright, most of the time I call it a night before they do, cause she don't tell me to. Sunday morning, I'm in church, and my butt and my back and my necktie hurt, but I'm in the pew. Don't tell me to. Any other woman I know would have tried to control me, and it would be over. Planning on my going my own way attitude. All of that stubbornness melts away when I wake with her head on my shoulder. And I know I've got to love her until my life is through. She don't tell me to. Got demons and I've got pride. When I'm wrong, I apologize like she's mine to lose, cause she don't tell me to. I got dreams in this heart of mine, but nothing that I wouldn't lay aside if she asked me to, cause she don't tell me to. And she don't even know that she keeps me looking for the next right thing to do. She don't tell me to.
me to. She don't tell me to. Every now and then on my way home, I stop at a spot where the wildflowers go and I pick a few. Yes, I do.
Says I know, I think I've got fishing on the riverside, throwing back what we could fry, drowning worms and killing time, nothing too ambitious. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now, but I guarantee this memory's a big one, and she thinks we're just fishing. Already pretty like her mama is, gonna drive the boys all crazy, give her daddy fits, and I better do this every chance I get, 'cause time is ticking, yeah, it is. And she thinks we're just fishing on the riverside, throwing back what we could fry, drowning worms and killing time, nothing too ambitious. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on right now, but I guarantee this memory's a big one, and she thinks we're just fishing. She ain't even thinking about what's really going on, and she thinks we're just fishing. Yeah. Oh, she thinks we're just fishing.
Trying to knock down that oak tree right there. Just big pine here. Hold on to your hat.
I have to work like a dog to make ends meet. There's crooked politicians and crime in the street. No matter to hell, I ain't gonna take it no more. Until our kids just say no, and then some petty waste judge lets a good leader go, slaps him on the wrist and it turns it back out on the town.
There's a view of the place. Nice view. It's my office right here with the window. View gets better. Every tree I cut, view just gets better.
Now I'm the kind of man wouldn't harm a mouse, but if I catch somebody breaking in my house, I got a 12-gauge shotgun waiting on the other side. Don't go pushing me against my will. I don't want to have to fight you, but a darn sure will. If you don't want trouble, then you better just pass me on by. As far as I'm concerned, there ain't no excuse for the raping and the killing and the child abuse. I got a way to put an end to all that mess. You just take them rascals out in the swamp. I'll put them on the knees in time to a stump. Let the rattlers and the bugs and the alligators do the rest. Well, you know what's wrong with the world today. People done gone, put their Bibles away. They're living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. Well,
I see it, I'm a simple man.
Watch where you go and remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man.
And a thermos full of coffee. It's another day in the dusty haze. Those burning rays are wearing down his body. The diesel's worth the price of gold. It's the cheapest grain he's ever sold. But he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round. It pulls a plow across the ground. It sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain. I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. That hailstorm back in sure did take a toll on his family. He stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees every night he prays, please let my crops and children grow. Cause that's all he's ever known. He just takes the tractor another round. Pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain. I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath.
Breaks. I've been in here alone, singing all night long. Just a family tradition.
Jim Beam.
Woo!
Lately, some of my kinfolk have disowned a few others than me.
That's how
my kinfolk have disowned a few others than me.
Tractor, another round, another round. He says, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. Underneath this Amarillo sky.
I've been thinking about you all day, baby. Waiting on that sun to go down. What you say I pick you up after work? Slide over and we slip out to the outskirts of town. Got a blanket and a fifth of comfort. A little something to knock off the edge. It's supposed to get a little cool tonight. Looks like I'm gonna have to hold you tight. About a mile off Old Mill Road, that spot nobody knows. We park the truck and we take off running. Hurry up, girl, I hear it coming. Got a moon and a billion stars. The sound of steel and old boxcars. The thought of you's driving me insane. Come on, baby, let's go listen to the night train. Yeah, I hope it's gonna be a long one. And if we're lucky, it's moving slow. Wouldn't mind if it lasted all night, lying next to you on that hillside. Let's go. About a mile off Old Mill Road, that spot nobody knows. We park the truck and we take off running. Hurry up, girl, I hear it coming. Got a moon and a billion stars. The sound of steel and old boxcars. The thought of you's driving me insane. Come on, baby, let's go listen to the night train.
Mama's sitting there. Looks like I only got a one-way ticket away. I sure wish I could give you one more kiss. And war was just a game we played when we were kids. Well, I'm laying down my gun, hanging up my boots. I'm up with God and we're both watching over you. So lay me down in that open field out on the edge of town. And know my soul, it's where my mom always prayed that it would go. If you're reading this, I'm already home. If you're reading this, halfway around the world. I won't be there to see the birth of our little girl. I hope she looks like you. I hope she fights like me and stands up for the innocent and the weak. I'm laying down my gun, I'm hanging up my boots. Tell Dad I don't regret that I followed in his shoes. So lay me down in that open field out on the edge of town. My mom always prayed that it would go. If you're reading this, I'm already home. If you're reading this, there's gonna come a day. You move on and find someone else, and that's okay. Just remember this, I'm in a better place. The soldiers live in peace, and angels sing amazing grace. So lay me down in that open field out on. My mom always prayed that it would go. If you're reading this, if you're reading this, I'm already home.
What this world needs is a few more. People ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. And we could use a little peace and satisfaction. Some good people up front take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks is what we need. I was raised on beans and cornbread, and I like my chicken fried. Yes, I drive a pickup truck, and I'm full of American pride. I keep a Bible on my table, I got a flag out on my lawn, and I don't believe in minding no one's business but my own. And I love them Rambo movies, I think they make a lot of sense. And it's a shame old John Wayne didn't live to run for president. And I don't care what nobody says, I don't trust old Gorbachev. And I don't know who turned him on, but it's time to turn him off. What this world needs is a few more rednecks, so people ain't afraid to take a stand. And what this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. We can use a little peace and satisfaction. Some good people up front take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks is what we need. Now they're trying to take my guns away, and that would be just fine. If you take them away from the criminals first, I'll gladly give you mine. And I don't mind paying taxes, but it makes my temper itch when my hard-earned money goes to make some politician rich. What most people call a redneck, he ain't nothing but a working man.
And he makes his living by the sweat of his brow and the calluses on his hands. Now you intellectuals may not like it.
What'd you say?
Hey, thank you for coming out today. Everybody was asking me why we were doing this. And, you know, here lately, everybody's getting together because someone was either hurt or killed or something like that at work. So I figured let's do something while everybody's healthy and happy. Anaya Kirk was just here. He's our District 3 local representative. He had a lead, but we're pushing for him to be our representative for District 3. He's pro timber, pro construction, anti commercial marijuana. You know, nobody gives a crap about the guy growing a couple plants in his backyard, but you know, the commercial stuff is. We need to get that out of this county. We see what's going on in Calaveras County. We don't want it here. Obviously, we like our Second Amendment. So, dinner's about to be served. I'd like to say a little prayer before we eat. So let's everybody bow their heads and we'll say a little prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you that we could all be gathered here today. This great weather, this great country, not so great state, but I pray for the representatives and the governor that's running this place and just shed some wisdom and light on their heads. I pray for the Senate and the Congress. I pray for Donald Trump.
Amen, brother.
Love you, Trump.
Make America great again.
That's right. I pray for a safe year in the timber industry. We got some firefighters here. Pray for them. Just have a good, prosperous, money-making year. And curse the bastards at the IRS that take all our hard-earned income. In Jesus' name I pray, amen!